The Portuguese national team has won for the first time the international title of European Championship in football. A breaking news that causing festivities throughout Europe, Eder's goal pushed the Portuguese to the victory in French territory. The team will be received tomorrow at Alameda in Lisbon to celebrate the triumph with the Portuguese population. For now, we continue follow the party here live in Paris.